Welcome. This is the energy vibration reading for the Aquarian Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. This is the week of the 40th week. It is an Earth energy vibration week. It is a week when the Hierophant. So this is going to be the first week of October, and it is going to be a powerful week because you'll be working with a lot of angels and guides, but yet still the energies of the heart is bringing balance in your life. Okay, most of you are this week, the zodiac energies is going to be hair energies, which is good. This is a good week for you to cleanse and bring balance to whatever in your life is unbalanced. So your energy vibration, this is a powerful week for the people who were born between the age of 0 to 35. It's a very, very positive energy, 0 to 25, okay? Because this week is going to help change you, and the solar energies, the new energies vibration are coming in, and there is going to be a huge change. So you're standing up in your week for the people between the ages of 0 and 35 years old. This is a wonderful week for you. As we go forward, and the focus is in this week is change the way you go at other people, change the things you say to other people. It's going to have an effect on you. It is a mess. It's a feminine week, a week where the energies of a lot of women are here. So let's see what is going to be happening for you guys in this week. Okay. For some people, it's going to be a wonderful week that you're connecting with family members. You're connecting in a good, positive way with the people in your family. A healing is coming in. On Monday, for most of the men, you are not going to be feeling yourself. Whatever is happening, there is a situation that is happening that most of you men are not going to be feeling yourself, because you have lost the battle that you have been doing. You have really lost the battle. For some, the people who have been vibrating on a positive, a higher energy vibration, you are going to have the energy of the world, because success is going to come at you. And this is going to be in a positive way. So this is what I'm getting for the people who have been lying and not doing the right things, who have been doing things your entire life because you think that you can aggressively get away with things. So some of you are really going to be in a lower energy vibration. And for the people who really do their best to, you know, achieve certain things in their lives, it's going to happen for you, because the energy of the world means success is going to come to you, okay? This is good. On Tuesday, we have the Knight of Cups. The Knight of Cups is an energy vibration for someone who is a Pisces, a Cancer, or a Scorpion. And what is happening is that for a lot of you, you're going to be coupled up with this person, and it's going to be in business or love, but it's going to be in love. And when it's in love, it's happiness. So for a lot of you people, whatever is happening, this person is going to connect with you on a such a high energy vibration. Love. It's as if the power of love came in. It's as if all the hurts and the pain that you have gone through or that person have gone through is going to be healing, because love is about to enter your life in wonderful ways. So whoever this person is, who is of a water sign, this person is coming in, and it can be the energy. I'm giving the energy that it's for men and women. So this energy is coming in with the feminine and a masculine energy, but it's good because it is bringing you happiness and love in your life. So expect a Pisces, a Cancer, or a Scorpion to enter your life, and he's going to change your world like you have never seen it before. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm always smiling when it has to do with love. We're moving forward. And the crowning of the week is inner strength. And a lot of you need inner strength because the masculine energies, the men and women, you men and women are in the reverse form in this week. Okay. You need inner strength to find balance. As we look forward, we see the energy of strength. This energy of strength have the energy of the Six of Cups. And what is happening is that a lot of you are going to be connecting with past life, soul life, past life people. And you are going to need inner strength to deal with a situation. At the end of the day, you're going to connect to, and this is going to be good. As we move forward on Thursday, we have the 10 of Pentacles, which is going to be wonderful for you ladies. So you ladies are going to receive money. Most of you ladies are going to be financially balanced on Thursday. So money is going to be coming your way. You're going to receive a lot of money on Thursday. Okay. Make sure that whatever you did to get this money, it was for the right reasons. Okay. Because this money is going to come and go. As we move forward, we have the ladies on Friday. Whatever is happening to you, there's definitely a change coming in. And whatever the change is that you are feeling as if your material, your emotion and your material balance is not in balance. Okay, you're looking for balance with your emotions and your materialistic endeavor. So whatever is happening, there is a changes that is coming in for the ladies. It's going to affect the women, especially on Friday. So be aware of this and understand what is happening to you when this start to happen. On Saturday, we have the number 8 energies. We have another time inner strength. Number 8 is the 8 of Swords. You're dealing with a situation. Now you're finally seeing clarity to the situation. Whatever that was, that clarity, you're now having a balance with your career. You finally realize the career, the part that you should choose. And by choosing this new career part, you're going to be very successful. Okay. So a lot of you weren't seeing clarity about a lot of stuff. It could be also some of you were not seeing clarity about someone who was a Ram, a Leo, or a Sagittarius, and now you've finally seen that taking place, that taking off. So whatever that was, you're finally seeing that happening for you, and this is going to be extremely good, because what is happening is that finally you are seeing, and I'm receiving the energy that it's all about careers. It's all about changing jobs. Whoever has changed their careers and changing jobs, on Saturday you're going to think about that and you're going to do it. For the people who have already done it before, they're going to be satisfied with the outcome because it's going to be a successful outcome. This is going to be good. Some clarity is going to come in for a lot of people on Saturday. On Sunday we have the energy of the emotions. Whatever that was happening, you're no longer upset about what happened. You are understanding and you are moving on. You're finding balance. This is significant that you have twice four. Discipline is called for. Whatever you guys are doing, discipline is called for. You have the same energy on Sunday. So whatever is happening, the Four of Cups is here on Sunday. You need to find discipline, some of you, and some of you need to understand that you need to get over whatever boredom that you're feeling and get out of that stink and get going, okay? Whatever has happened, you need to get out of that stink and get going. Number 44, the angels are talking to you, the spirit guides are talking to you. Number 44, this is what is happening for you guys. So your energy vibration is the fours are very significant in this week. So you have 4, you have 44, and you have 444. This is wonderful, and this is positive because you also have 88, 4 and 88. Wonderful message and wonderful energies that are coming out. Love is going to be powerful in this week, especially on Tuesday. It's going to be a positive energy. In business or love, the money is going to come out for the women. A lot of you women are going to receive a lot of money. So on Tuesday, it is love and happiness. On Thursday, it's going to be money for a lot of you women. The energy of money is going to be coming at you, you women. Monday is a very successful day for the people who have been vibrating on the high energy vibration. And the last energy I have for you, which is from the message from the abundant universe, I have, dearest, I wish for you flowers and sunshine, gentle breeze and clear skies, calm sea and rainbows. But perhaps most of all, I wish for you the glorious breath of experience. You are now poised to receive, so that these tidbits are mere itches on the cake of a life. That's right, adventures. This is good. So I want to say to each and everyone, namaste until next week.